So a premier aircraft to do so, first one in the world.
Check this thing out. Alien-like when it goes by in the drop.
Sure is. Luke, this one combines the best of the helicopter and best of the airplane.
Yes, it does. And you see it turning away from the grandstand, it will make it turn back towards us and go into his landing configuration and start going to do some hover work.
Each of these rotors is about 38 feet in diameter.
As the aircraft decelerates to a hover, it'll come in, you would hear a taxi backwards, stop, turn 90 degrees to face the audience, and then slide left, and then slide right. Wind here,
It must be hurricane force winds underneath there.
Oh, we're gonna watch it blast off here in a few seconds.
Customer now land. They adjust his nasals to 60 degrees for a short takeoff.
This is the rocket launch of the Osprey, Rob Ryder. All that thrust, as Luke just told us, is going to be transitioned forward. And they're just going to hammer the down side of those throttles and watch it rocket off here.
This airplane, what, can carry like 15,000 pounds underneath on an external load?
Yes, sir.
That's a lot of load.
Yes, sir.
All right, now the rolling landing.
Almost fully transitioned into helicopter flight, which still appears they've got a little forward tilt on the nacelles.
Just a little bit. There they go. Lower and lower and lower until touchdown. Well, he's going to grease it on today, Ron Ryder. Watch this.
Oh, yeah, he did.
Yeah, really nice. Well, First Lieutenant Luke Carpenter III, thanks for hanging out with us today.
I sure appreciate it, sir.
A lot of fun.
Thank you.
Thank you, Luke.